Last July, Azerbaijan and the European Commission signed MOU on strategic partnership in the field of energy, based on which we plan to double our gas supply to European Union market by 2027. In 2021, we delivered 8 billion cubic meters to Europe, and this year our target is 12. So that will be almost half of our total export, which we plan for this year at a level of 24.5 billion cubic meters. And of course, our production and export will grow because we will increase production from existing gas fields, and also in the coming years, we expect production of natural gas with new fields. Today, Azerbaijani gas is exported to Georgia, Turkey, Greece, Bulgaria, Italy, and starting from this year, Romania. By the end of this year, if all necessary interconnectors are in place, we plan to start gas supplies to Hungary and Slovakia.